Hi, I'm Captain Pat with the Kayak Fishing Classics. Welcome to the Captain's Meeting Online. This meeting is for the February 18th tournament. We're going to be fishing Weedon Island in the southern area of Tampa Bay. And then the Captain's Meeting and weigh-in is at 2:30 at Whiskey Joe's on the Courtney Campbell Causeway in Tampa. There are several launch points for this particular tournament, all in the Weedon Island area, so you should be good there. If you take a look at our website, you'll see all of those. They're marked with pins on a Google map, so just take a look on that. And of course, if you have questions, just contact us and let us know. I think we have plenty of launch points covered without, you know, getting ridiculous about it. So regardless of what the wind is doing, you should have a convenient launch point and be able to fish in sheltered waters or somewhat sheltered, depending on your style of fishing. Hopefully we'll have good weather. As you can see, we've got a beautiful day here in South Florida. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's going up to about 82 degrees, which is not too bad for the middle of winter. So for our folks that follow us up in Canada and down through the states in the northern areas, sorry you're not here, but we'll see you February 18th on that. This particular tournament, we're going to be fishing for two species, redfish and trout. This is a slam tournament, so it's one redfish, two trout, and artificial baits only, of course, as are all of our tournaments. And we're looking to see good scoring on this. Everyone really liked the new scoring system with our first tournament. And that tournament went great. We had record turnout on that, and we look to continually break the record and just keep making things better for everyone. We're using the inch scoring system, for those of you that are not familiar with it. And whatever length of your fish combined for your three fish weigh-in is your total length. Because this is a three fish slam, the slam bonus is in effect, which is 10 points if you catch all three fish and weigh them in on time. That will give you an additional 10 points. So if you catch 60 inches of fish, you'll have a total of 70 points, for an example. Those are the only bonuses that are going to count on your tournament score. All your other bonuses, such as the bait bonus, early registration, fishing the event bonus, all of that counts onto your series standing score. So you'll have actually two scores throughout the tournament series in 2012. What will show on the website is a series standings. So you won't see your total tournament score there, but you will see that and verify it yourself at weigh-in as we put it on the scoreboard. And then you'll sign off on it so that we don't make mistakes. We're people too, and we can't make a mistake. We try to minimize that. For the bait bonuses, we have five bait sponsors, as most of you know now, and that should cover you really well with everything that we're doing. You should be able to select one or two of those baits or more and be able to go out and catch fish depending on the conditions and the species. In addition, many of you know we hired a photographer for on the water. Al's a great guy, you guys found that out, who met him at the first tournament. He had a great time, appreciated everybody's assistance because he is new to kayaking and he's getting a hang on it. As you know, we have a Diablo kayak, an Adios kayak, which was provided by our kayak sponsor, which is Diablo Paddle Sports. So we thank them again. Bass Yaks is a company that manufactures motor setups for kayaks, and they're a new sponsor. And they provided us with a motor for our photography boat so that Al can easily move the boat around quietly and get the photos for our magazine, the KFC Tournament Trail, which is available on our website. Subscription is free. Just shoot us an email and we'll get you all set up. So that's about it. Weigh in again is at 2:30 at Whiskey Joe's. So that should give you plenty of time. Launch time is at First Safe Light, as always, which will be somewhere between 6:45 a.m. and 7 o'clock a.m. If you go out and it's a little low on the light, it's still safe light, be sure to put your light stick up so that boaters can see you, because they're going to be going out there too, and we don't want to have any problems. It's a really hot fishing area. I've talked to some guys recently, and they're pulling out some nice reds, nice trout, and some nice snook, actually. So I think we're all going to have a good time. I'll see you at Whiskey Joe's. Thanks for listening to the captain's meeting, and we'll see you soon. Good fishing.